person that you connect with, you work with, they're in person physically, or you're having those conversations daily, whether it's through phone calls or whatever that may be. This is obviously the setup that works for you. I think Mitch has been there, number one in the sport for